Welcome to the knowledge series. Under easy way to basics of LaTeX, today you are going to learn on LaTeX errors. This is the reference book. What is exactly the LaTeX error means? As you are well aware about the LaTeX by this time, so LaTeX describes as a type settings, and it displays whatever the content you type. And it also displays the warning message if there is a minor error or major error. Normally, in the process of writing a new document, a beginners or a regular users definitely come across or encounter different type of error message. So, and these error, it needs to be spotted at that instant. Otherwise, it propagate in a progression methods to a much complex errors. So there are some strategies that follows to handle this error message. Otherwise, it misleads to a new beginners. So that's why in this discussions we will be showing you some of the error message, and thereby we will also give some hints also with respect to the different message list. As you can see, the undefined control sequence and followed by 1.6 / table of content. That means when the LaTeX finds error like this, it normally displays the error, and when the when you run the LaTeX commands, even it sometime stop to display the actual output. So it is always essential to identify where that exactly the error it displays. If it is displaying to the table of content, you have to identify that message and correct that particular line. Sometime when you run the files, it processes the executions, but regardless of the error, it will continue until when the limit reaches, then it will further. It will not further process the output. At that instant, you have to turn back and identify from the where that particular first error occurred. Here is the LaTeX error message list. Let's understand this error message list. Starting with the / beginning in a curly brace and ended by end brace. Normally, if we write the / beginning, and if we don't write the / end, automatically in this environment the error will arise, and it is very essential to identify and solve that error at that instant. Undefined control sequence. This is caused by an unknown command due to wrong spelling. So, because LaTeX is very sensitive with respect to the certain functions of spellings. Missing dollar inserted. That means in the LaTeX, wherever this dollar symbol is to insert, that need to introduce or that need to add at that positions. Otherwise, it will pop up that error. So identify where the dollar insertion is needed, and there that particular symbol need to insert in an appropriate way. Environment X finding. This is due to the wrong inputs in the LaTeX environment, and if it is not recognized, it will try to display that one. So probably it is basically the spelling related environment. Next, the error or forgotten dollar. This type of error is normally caused due to the curly brace that is not matching to each other. That is how it is appearing. Followed by next is the extra alignment tab has been changed to / CR. So if you say for example you want to switch over to the next row, you give a double / so and if you give a single / there, the error will try to prop up in the wrong environment by giving a wrong symbol. Paragraph ended before X was completed, so a blank end of the line if you create, then it will try to display that error. So it is necessary to find that type of error and try to solve it. Something wrong, perhaps a missing. So assume that in a particular environment, say you are creating a begin itemize. So begin itemize, if you create automatically end itemize need to come. In between that / item, if you don't write, it will not create a bullet environments. So that's why it will create, it will try to pop up the error. That is, you have to be particular about what are the missing content. Missing begin documents. So whenever you give a missing begin documents, followed by it will be end document / end document. So without begin document, if you try to write the commands or the content, it will display error. I can't write on file a report.pdf that is a OBJ. Normally this type of error when a PDF you open the PDF and after that again you are running, then it will create an error because the PDF is open, means it if anything need to modify, it cannot be modified. So you have to close that PDF and then you have to go further. So this is another form of error. Now let us see some warnings. Warning normally do not begin with exclamations marks. It is just a command in the LaTeX. So here for your informations, there are two points that has been referred. One is a reference X on page Y, undefined on input line X. So this is using a / reference. This is normally occurs, suppose you are not referred and you are trying to create a citations, or you are not labeled and you are looking for that figure to refer in with respect to the label on a particular page, particularly in case of a report writing. This is normally been seen. Another is label X with a multiple define. That means there are two label command with the same tag, so automatically it is not a unique one, so that will leads to an error. So all the cross referencing tag must have a different and a unique name. If you give a same label name, it will also pop up. So these are the some of the outlines related to the LaTeX error, which you try to refer through the reference and understand how these errors need to solve and mitigate it, and thereby you can able to handle the LaTeX through the various video series that I have shared with you, and try to experience through several self creations of the files. With this, let me conclude. Thank you.